Greetings and salutations, and welcome back to our Let's Play of EU4 with RedBstrd. And we're continuing our run as the Aztecs. Ooh. That's Bluntport here. I should have paying attention earlier. Yeah, they are going to catch me. Okay, 25th. Well, shouldn't lose too many ships by then. Just one big ship. Yeah, there's a few others that would have gotten destroyed if we hadn't retreated. Okay, and that's not a very attractive mission. I mean, up here, it wouldn't really give us anything. There's a chance of ivory or fur. It's not great. Okay, let's go ahead and upgrade these ships. And I'm seriously considering building up a respectable navy now that we have some cash. But in 3 years, we're going to have a new institution to try embracing, so that kind of takes priority. Let's get this guy over here. Influence ideas. Yeah, we do want the CB. So let's just get a. Well, I also want the aggressive expansion impact reduced. So we'll get up to there and then try to get caught up to 23 on Diplotech. What is this war even over? They're attacking the Martian? Yeah, we don't really care. Okay, do we have a CB against you? Just that one. So let's spend a few years fabricating and we'll try to eliminate them. I guess we could get it. I mean, isn't too hard to get. Yeah, why don't we do this before they pick up any new allies? Are we building spy power against you still? Should get some spy power here though, because we could attack them if they have any cash. Yeah, 400 ducats. I might want to get that ahead of time. I'm going to raise war taxes instead. I'll just wait till the end of the year. So we've already got better military tech than Portugal, for instance. Speaking of that, it is on. They would join him. I don't think that much matters. And we really should make a landing in the Caribbean. Yeah, wait for these ships to get repaired first. Okay, how far away? 1 more month. Yeah, that can work for us. And I think I'm gonna wait for the first of the year before I get this tech. Expanding our navy would be a really good idea. Let's modernize this fleet as well. So bare minimum, we want more transports. It's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Sounds good. And we'll get 6 big ships. We'll get more later, but again, we gotta save up for this next institution. Money sounds like a good plan. Can we march down here? I had to annul treaties so they don't have military access. They can't sign a treaty of military access. Okay, Porto is ours. I'd be so pissed if I was the AI Brabant. We refuse to help in their war, and we're just like, but we are going to start another war. Is the stuff that would grind my gears? Don't really want more troops right now. I mean, our army is large enough for the moment. Yeah, let's go ahead and accept that. And just not pay them back. We really should just go for Tortuga. Yeah, this would be nice to beat them up for their money, some of their land. Finish off their colonial nation if possible. Where are they occupying? Down here. Oh, we have a big ship here. Let's go ahead and upgrade it. That could have come in handy in the past, although it probably wouldn't have been a game changer for us in most naval battles that we've been in. Where's this? Oh, that's where they're occupying. Yeah, I don't care. Okay, it's just transports. And we outnumber them, so we should win. Good. Let's go ahead and get this tech up, because tech's going to become increasingly expensive for us. And it's going to take a few months. Why don't we grant this charter to increase their influence? could increase this. That'd get him up to 74, though. Yeah, I think we're gonna do it. And we'll just take their cash. Okay, these guys can now join up with the rest of the ships. Ooh. They've got six big ships. We need to get out of there. And we need to stop these guys from going over there. Give me a second. Okay, so we just pulled into port here. Not ideal. Still got this one guy trapped up here. I'm not comfortable. Well, now we can probably get by. I don't know how fast transports are in relation to big ships. Uh-oh. Okay. Safe. Let's go ahead and get this ship with the rest of them. Okay, we can make a lot more ships. We should probably do that. Up to 32 here. I don't want to spend too much more cash. At least this tech is cheap, 315 per level. We do need to get two levels higher so we could try getting some universities. Do we even have mercenaries? Oh yeah, we have this one mercenary. Yeah, who cares if he gets more expensive? Nope. Hey, it's rude. Hey, Ty actually landed troops. That's pretty funny. Whether a king respectable, war score just from these occupations and blockades. And their ships are going to be much better than ours. But they might be a little meek. If we bring together a large navy. We'll try to attack little isolated navies. Let's keep this guy in place. Needs a little bit of repairs, and we could sink this navy potentially to our classic strategy of sending light ships ahead, and then the rest of them. I would better move these troops south. The liberating territory will pick these guys up. We'll see if we can get those started. Two, three. Move down here. Just one guy there, one guy there. I'll merge these armies up together, and then we should be able to mop the floor with them, just knock them all over the place. Unless they work together. Sligo declared war on England. I like it. Okay, you guys really gonna take your chances with that? Okay. And it'd be best if we did get an admiral. Of course, Sligo. Merged them together, we took the garrison with us. Okay, these are highlands, but I think we'll be okay. Yeah, let's try this. Good. I'll chase him around and see if we could finish off those Italian troops. This other way. Okay, we'll chase him down here, see if we can kill the Portuguese and then the Italians. Let's wait for them to get locked in. Okay, Hayate's got medium enthusiasm. If we could knock them out individually, that would be really nice. Wow, Commonwealth got knocked out of that war. Crazy. Okay, now we'll just have to run around and liberate all this stuff once we kill the Portuguese troops. Okay, Taya dropped off a new army. Let's go ahead and liberate this stuff. Okay, let's chase you down. I'll liberate here, here. There. And we might as well start colonizing up there. No, I don't see any reason to give you guys a break. I'll cost some military points to that, so. That's fine by me. We'll just start up a new one. Okay, I tell you. You really want us to kill you? Because we could do it. Let's grant those charters and then draft some ships. Couldn't just get a couple units of mercs here. One there, and then we'll just use those guys to liberate territory. You're that merc, you are that merc. Let's get you up here. Okay, Ashanti, let's get you out of this war. Well, I've got 100 spy power. That's rare. Let's see if we could use some of that for anything. We probably don't have good enough diplotech. Steal maps if we want to, but yeah, nothing super exciting. One of these guys is a merc that we wouldn't get rid of. I'll just march these guys back up to Tangiers. Let's go and confront Ayutthaya. I don't think they've got much fight left in them. Ooh. Working on that fort. Okay. Can we knock you out of the war? I think if we just defeat their army, they will leave the war. Okay, let's see if we can encourage you to do that a couple more times. Just to drain them of military points. Just out of spite. No. Okay, this should be it for Ayutthaya in this war. Okay, you can avoid losing this army. And that was your call. Let's keep an eye on our time. And we should also just try to maximize our relations with France until we can get Rome, and then we'll turn on France. Let's see, 27 minutes. Why don't we stop here and start up a new one after I've had a drink? Thank you for watching. If you've liked this, please consider liking the video and/or subscribing to my channel.